is the story about a boy named Sue. Well, my daddy left home when I was three. He didn't leave very much for mom and me. Just his old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him because you're running him. But the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and he named me Sue. Must have thought that it was my joke, and it got in my last one lots of folks. Seems I'd have to find my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some got laughed, and I must have said, I'll tell you, that made it easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick, I grew up mean, and my fist got hard, my wits got keen. I broke from town to town to hide my shame. Stars, and I'd search for honky tonks and bars to kill that man and give me that awful name. But it was down in Bird, tonight, just in town and my floor was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a drink. I had an old saloon on a street of mud. There at a table, feeling stud, sat the dirty, mangy dog that made me Sue. That snake was my old sweet down from a worn out picture that my mother had. Through that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him on my blood red coat and I said, my name is Sue. So I busted a chair right across his teeth. It crashed through the wall, went to the street, kicking in the gas with the mud and the blood in the beer. I tell you, I fought tougher, man. I really can't remember when. Feel like a new one, feel like a crocodile. Well, I had a map and then I heard him cussing. You went first, I'm gonna hold my purse and stick there. Looking at me and I saw him smile. And he said, son, the world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. I know I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. See, now you just fought one hell of a fight. I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I would blame you if you do. But you are the thing. Before I die, pull it down, let it go, set the spin and die. Cause I'm that son of a bitch that named you Sue. I got all choked up, I threw down my gun. Called the pop, you called me son. I came away with a different point of view. Then I think about it every now and then. Every time I try, it's not win. But if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Sue. There's a girl on Channel 13. I know she's gonna fall in love with me. And I'm gonna win a lot of reads tomorrow or the next day. I drive a Mercedes Benz. I got a whole world. 13. Well, she's gonna fall in love with me. Then I'm gonna win the lottery tomorrow or the next day. I drive a Mercedes Benz. I got a whole boatload of friends. And I'm gonna be out seeing a decent day. Portugal cool and Spain, drums beat and banners flying, another law home will come to life. And work fairly well with me till the abadoo-la-ba-da, with me till the abadoo-la-ba-da. They work the door and la yo, that's whiskey and the cha. Hey, whiskey, you're the devil, you're leading me astray. Oh, whales and mountains unto America. You're sweeter, stronger, decenter, you're spunkier, naughty. Jumper sober, say the mother, do not wrong me. Don't take my daughter from me. For if you do, I will torment you. And after death, my ghost will haunt you. Come fairly well with it till the abadoo-la-ba-da, with it till the abadoo-la-ba-da. May I write the door and daddy, oh, there's whiskey in the jar. Hey, whiskey, you're the devil, you're leading me astray. Mountains and you America. Yes, sweeter, stronger, decenter, you're spunkier, naughty. Oh, whiskey, oh, me darling, drunk or sober. Oh, the French are fighting boldly, men dying hot and cold. They give every man his flesh and power, his fire lock on his shoulder. Come very well with me till the abadoo-la-ba-da, with me till the abadoo-la-ba-da. Hey, wait for the door, daddy, oh, there's whiskey. Hey, whiskey, you're the devil, you're leading me astray. Oh, whales and mountains, so to America. You're sweeter, stronger, decenter, you're sparkier, latte. Oh, whiskey, you're me darling, drunk or sober.
How are you doing? Doing better? Catching up? Catching up? Catching up? Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna do another Irish song. This is all about death being dead.
It's a more dead and dark,
happy song. The Irish are really comfortable with death. The Italians, not at all. Not comfortable. If a family member dies, even distant, you have to wear black for a year. You can't celebrate, you can't have parties. The Irish, you actually have a party at their funeral. That was the last song.
Sometimes even before they did.
Even at the funeral?
Yeah.
So here's another Irish song about how comfortable they are with death. It's grand, boys, to be bloody well dead. Let's not have a stiff-throat. Let's have a bloody good cry. And always remember, the longer you live, the sooner your bloody will die. Look at the it is grand, boys, to be bloody well dead. Let's not have a skiffle. Let's have a bloody good cry. And always remember, the longer you live, the
somewhere your bloody will die. Look at those tired girls already waiting. And listen to his crying voice to be bloody well done. Let's not have a stay with them. Let's have a bloody good cry. I know it's your mama. The longer you live, the sooner your bloody will die. Look at the preacher, bloody great and love. Listen to his crying voice to be bloody well dead. Let's not have a spiritful. Let's have a bloody good cry. And though it's a mumble, the longer you live, the sooner your bloody well.